it be the BTJs with lyrics for all. We be on point with the joints, cause we ain't taking a fall. So I'ma go for mine,
so son, go for yours.
Yo, I'ma go for mine,
so son, go for yours.
My crew be in the mix, like name brand kicks. The kids that only deal with that type of nonsense, you can't get with. DKS self-evident, adolescence reigning supreme over nearly every man.
The time was approximately 11:43 when the D called me and told me we must be lyrically the best at each SD, K, and OCK, and SHA. Get spray coming the way of BTJ, be they. I'ma hold it down with sounds like clowns with the tray pound. Now in the underground, BTJ just entered. Remember, the S comes last like December. One shit's cock, it's time to rock like the monster. In reality, BTJ is lyrically responsible for all difficulties.
My lyrics are posed a threat to the best MC yet, and the pit is nightmares for those who slept. Also the biters claiming they writers, but need to think about what they talk about. When you're exposing the dirt, that's when you're dumbing out. Dwelling in the PJs all day, hanging out with nothing to do. The rebellion niggas is mad cause I'm telling the truth. Hitting up with Minecrafted flows, demolishing
cold grass. It be the BTJs, enough lyrics for all.
We be on point with the joints cause we ain't taking no fall.
So I'ma go for mine,
so son, go for yours.
Yo, I'ma go for mine,
so son, go for yours.
It be the BTJs, enough lyrics for all.
We be on point with the joints cause we ain't taking no fall.
So I'ma go for mine,
so son, go for yours.
So I'ma go for mine,
so son, go for yours.
Hey, yo, one day it was me and a D walking down the street. Some niggas stepped in me and said, "Are you little? Are you D.I.D.?" He said, "I heard you nice on the motherfucking M.I.C. Battle me now, invite here and let's see." So we kicked the verse that didn't hurt. So I hit him worse to let them know I don't play those games, save it for the jerks. D-Real said, "Son, let me get some." I said no, cause he's a victim and he violated my premises. You know when I open my book with my lyrics, I'm ending this. All this shit he popping in my ears, fucking ejected. He can't hang with my style. Look now, his man feeling it. Back to like what I was saying. I started sorting, I'm not playing. You want a little knock, I come on your block, cock, and then start spraying lyrics. So don't start what you can't finish, cause I will be sure to end it whatever you created.
Mentally you can't function, physically you dead with the push of this button. Explosion be corrupting from the expert of execution. I met little knock at the junction. He was talking about walking to the tree spot. We took the elder new lots. We got stopped by two cops talking about where the two clocks were new ops. I was like two blocks, man, it's too hot and I'm cold, so let me go. I never hope. Whoever told you that I do lie, little shot, fuck or do or die. Niggas die because of what they do. I do what I do with my crew. Popo was hype, they was like, "You right, stick with the mic device." Driver door said, "Have a good night." Personally, I might, and all that shit I said was a sight.
So who's the crew that give nightmares to those who slap?
DKS.
Constantly flowing with finesse.
DKS.
Putting all comp to rest.
DKS.
Be the best so you can't contest.
Nightmares to those who slap.
Look at Coco D over there still the rest.
Look at Coco D. Look at Coco D. Look at Coco D.
Hey, listen, Officer Pirelli,
yeah.
I'm telling you, it's hard to get these little bandits nowadays. They're getting smarter by the fucking second, I swear to God.
Uh-oh. Listen. The little rascals are packing guns now, man. The little rascals are packing guns.
Listen, I grabbed the fucking kid the other day. I pull him over. I said, "Hey, let me see some fucking ID." This fucking little bastard had a 12-gauge shotgun.
All over the fucking place.
I fucking couldn't believe it.
That's
he had a 12-gauge in one hand and a fucking bag of herb in the other hand.
All through the hallway.
These fucking little bastards nowadays. Hey, listen, what I'll tell you.
Plenty of noise.
All right, you're fucking with the authority. You know what you're fucking doing.
They have no respect.
Little bastards. Okay?
They're horrible.
Fucking times out of 10, I'm shooting my gun because I'm fucking scared. Alright? Not because I'm fucking tough, because I'm fucking petrified. Right?
You're the poison blue, anyhow.
Fucking 9-year-old kid made me piss in my fucking pants the other day. The little bastard maced me in my fucking throat.
Maced
my throat.
Very naughty.
We run the area.
You probably deserve everything that you have coming to you.
We control it, biggest gang.
I'm sorry for his mother.
But hey, yeah. When it's cold outside, and when it's warm inside,
Come on, take a ride. One more caller.
Yo, this, I heard a rumor that maybe true, may not be not. I heard that y'all might have been doing an album, you know, with the late show called Machiavelli, you know what I'm saying? I ain't gonna get up for all that, you know. The man dead, God rest, you know, and peace and all that. If he ain't, you know, hey, that he doing his thing. But if y'all doing an album with him, you know what I'm saying? Yo, that's good, you know, y'all doing a little something, something, something together. As if y'all doing an album. I heard it was supposed to be Thugs Meet Warriors, something like that, you know what I'm saying? But, you know, that's a good concept, you know, it might sound like it's going to be banging, you know, I want to check it out. When I want to know when y'all going to drop that out. Hey, y'all represent, you know, keep it real for the 97, you know, keep the pill mask, you know what I'm saying? Don't front for these bitch-ass niggas, do y'all thing. Peace.